Hi students, this is Sister Sheila. Now we are going to learn exercise 3.1, question number 7. If alpha, beta and gamma are the roots of the polynomial equation ax cube plus bx square plus cx plus d is equal to 0, find the value of sigma alpha by beta gamma in the term of the coefficients. Solution: the given equation is ax cube plus bx square plus cx plus d is equal to 0. Now we are going to convert this equation into monic equation, so we are going to divide by the leading coefficient a. If we divide by a, we are getting x cube plus b by a x square plus c by a x plus d by a is equal to 0. Now according to the Vita's formulas, we are trying to find out sigma alpha, that is nothing but sum of all the roots, that is equal to, and we used to take from the x square coefficient, that is b by a, and we have to take the opposite sign, so minus b by a. Next, we are trying to find out sigma alpha beta, that is equal to alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha is equal to c by a. This is we are getting from x coefficient. We have to take with the same sign. Here is a positive, so we have taken this as a positive. Next, we are trying to find out the product of the roots. Alpha into beta into gamma is equal to minus d by a. This is coming from the constant term d by a. Since it is a plus, and we have to take with the opposite sign minus. So we got the product of the root is equal to minus d by a. Now in the question, they are asking us to find out sigma alpha by beta gamma. That is nothing but alpha by beta gamma plus beta by gamma alpha plus gamma by alpha beta. Now while you are writing, you could keep in your mind, when you write alpha here and that the denominator alpha will not come, the remaining two roots will come. The same thing here, when you write beta in the numerator, the denominator beta will not come, another two roots will come. The same way here, when you write in the numerator gamma, the denominator gamma will not come, the remaining two roots will come. Now we are going to take the LCM for this one. Since in this root, in this all these denominators, alpha, beta and gamma and everything is there. So we are going to take LCM, the denominator alpha, beta, gamma. And in that, if you take alpha, beta, gamma, the first term we are multiplying by alpha square because their alpha is missing. Second term we are multiplying by beta, so the beta is missing. The third term we are multiplying by gamma, that is the way we got here alpha square plus beta square plus gamma square divided by alpha beta gamma. Now we have to find alpha square plus beta square plus gamma square, because in this the denominator alpha beta gamma we know already, that is the product of the root we found out and kept. Now we have to find out alpha square plus beta square plus gamma square. That one we can find out from the formula, that is alpha plus beta plus gamma the whole square is equal to alpha square plus beta square plus gamma square plus 2 into alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha. From this formula, and we need only these three terms only. So we will keep this one in the right hand side, and this one we can take to the left hand side. When it come to left hand side, it will come as a minus. So now we have alpha plus beta plus gamma the whole square minus 2 into alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha is equal to alpha square plus beta square plus gamma square. Now these values we know already, so we are going to substitute the values. So alpha plus beta plus gamma is nothing but, we found out already, minus b by a the whole square minus 2 into alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha, the value we found out it is a c by a, so we are substituting here c by a. Now if you find the squares for this one, and we are getting b square by a square minus, and this one if you multiply 2c by a is equal to alpha square plus beta square plus gamma square. We are trying to take the LCM here. The LCM is a square. If we take a square is as a LCM, and it is coming here b square minus 2ac is equal to alpha square plus beta square plus gamma square. We are taking this, keeping this one as a second equation. Now we are going to substitute the second equation in the first equation. The first equation is given here, that is alpha square plus beta square plus gamma square divided by alpha beta gamma, that is equal to, for this one the value we found out, that is nothing but b square minus 2ac divided by d square, sorry, a square, and divided by, and product of the roots we found out already, alpha beta gamma, the value is a minus d by a. Now the next step, what we are doing, we are trying to change this division into multiplication. When you are changing division into multiplication, and this the fraction will be changed in a reciprocal form, so we got it here b square minus 2ac divided by a square into minus a by d. Now if we simplify, and we are getting here minus half b square minus 2ac divided by ad. Now if you multiply these terms by the minus sign, and we are getting the final answer is 2ac minus b square divided by ad. And this is the thing they are asking us to find out, so we obtain.